Hi, this is Philip Anthony Rodriguez here playing Mano in Justice League versus the Fatal Five. And I'm here with Cherry.
Good to see you. I'm so happy to
be here.
I always love to talk to other people. So can you tell me about Mano in the new Justice League versus the Fatal Five?
Yeah, well, Mano is the guy that's right here in the bottom left of the screen here looking nefarious. And he looks pretty daunting, even though you only see the back of his head. But maybe that'll give you a little insight as to what he could potentially be all about. Like, I'm coming at you, but you won't see me coming because you can't see my face, so you shouldn't trust me. And that could tell you something else. If you don't trust me, I'm not particularly a good person. You know, interpret it how you want.
He's from the future. Good and bad is fluid.
That's it.
Now, what's it like working with the DC Comics animated movies? It must be so much fun.
It's a huge honor, such a huge pleasure. Like I was telling somebody interviewing early, I mean, when I come to the cons, you know, I'm in my element because I've always been a huge sci-fi horror comic book fan ever since I was a kid. So I'm in heaven. Just even without being part of a celebrity or a cast panel or something like this, I would be here anyway. But to be part of the DC universe now and coming from the Star Wars universe and the Star Trek universe and the Orville universe and then to be doing this, I'm getting all my universes in. So this is chalk one up to like another universe, being part of the DC universe and the Warner Bros. Universe. I'm extremely proud and I couldn't be happier.
So exciting. Now, have you had a chance to see the movie?
I have.
Are you going to watch it with us?
Oh, heck yeah. That's when it's more fun. It's like, it's boring when you're sitting on your laptop and you got your headphones on because you're looking at it and it's 2 o'clock in the morning and like, you can't make too much noise because your 23-month-old son is sleeping and it's just like, I look like a creepy guy and it's like, now I get to see it in a big hall with like 5,000 or so people and see the reactions and that's the energy. That's what you live off of. So yeah, no comparison. It's going to be really a lot of fun and everyone's going to love it. It's so much fun.
I can't wait to see and experience fandemonium.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure. Nice meeting you.
Good to meet you.
Thank you.